Alice Coote with the BBC Symphony Orchestra and the men of the BBC Symphony Chorus. Getting a huge round of applause there for Brahms' Alto Rhapsody. It's quite emotional, singing of the isolation of a young man suffering in love. The men's chorus singing a prayer-like ending in the final verse. Yes, Alice Coote's coming back to receive another round of applause. She's an English mezzo-soprano of increasing international reputation. Well done, Alice, I think the crowd is saying. She was discovered while a student at the Royal Northern College of Music by mezzo-soprano Brigitte Fassbender, who gave her a singing prize and paid for her to have her tonsils out. A pretty good investment all round. Look, obviously rises.
So was that was your favourite piece? Was that sung as you'd like to hear it sung?
Oh, what a velvety mezzo voice she has. Beautiful. Yes. And that moment when they say, restore his heart three times. Oh, yes. Wonderful.
Your heart was broken.
It was.
Anyway,
it was.
We're now